Hi, this is Pawan and I welcome you to my YouTube channel. In today's lesson, we'll take a look at the chords and strumming pattern for the song Mana Ho Tum from the film Toote Khilone. Music was by Bappi Lahiri, sung by Yesudas. Very haunting melody, fairly straightforward chords. I'll be showing you with both bar and open chords. And I'll give the chords and the lyrics in the video description as well. Today's lesson is once again along with the singer, my good friend and singer Dheeraj Barla. And I hope you enjoy this lesson. So with that said, let's get on with the lesson.
Mana ho tu behad haseen aise pure hum bhi nahi mana ho tu behad haseen से बुरे हम भी नहीं देखो कभी तो प्यार से डरते हो क्यों इकरार से बेहद हसीन ऐसे बुरे हम भी नहीं दो करम दो साथ गए आसान हो जाए सफर छोड़ भी दुनिया कटे तोड़ो ना दिल इनकार से देखो कभी तो प्यार से डरते हो क्यों इकरार से माना हो तुम बेहद हसीन ऐसे बुरे हम भी नहीं बेहद हसीन ऐसे बुरे हम भी नहीं देखो कभी तो प्यार से डरते हो इकरार से बेहद हसीन ऐसे बुरे हम भी नहीं दो कदम दो साथ गए आसान हो जाए सफर छोड़ भी दुनिया कटे तोड़ो ना दिल इनकार से देखो कभी तो प्यार से डरते हो क्यों
Now let's take a look at the strumming pattern. This is how I've played it in the video lesson. I'm going to play that very slowly so you can see what I'm doing, and then if you're not able to play that, I'm going to show you a few simple ways to play it as well. So here goes again in F sharp minor. And if you're finding that difficult, let me show you a simple pattern, and then I'll try and add a few more things as we go along to make it sound the way I played it in the song. So here goes again in F sharp minor, and you can use this for the open chords that I've shown in E minor as well. So that's without any muting effects and some of the additional beats or strokes that I've used. Now I'm going to add a little bit of muting to make it sound a little closer to what I have played in the lesson. So and what I've played in the video is something like this. Now I'm going to play this pattern just once more, and I'll show you all of the patterns that I've shown, starting with the simplest, and start playing very slowly and gradually increase my speed and bring it up to the pattern that I've shown in the lesson. So here goes. Thanks again for watching my lesson. As always, do get back to me with your comments and questions, and I'll respond to you as soon as I can. Thanks, and see you again soon.